Mr. Dierks Bentley right before we played. I believe he got you warmed up.